Let us study about the most common industrial application of fission, that is fission of uranium isotopes. It was discovered in 1939 by Otto Hahn. And this was like if a uranium-235 isotope is there, which is uranium-235 with the atomic number 92. And a neutron is fired onto it, which is 0 and 1. Then one neutron with some kinetic energy is injected into a uranium-235 isotope. It transforms into an excited nucleus, which is uranium. Obviously, it is 236 with same charge number. And we write it as an intermediate nuclei 92 uranium-236, which in a fraction of a second, this splits into two other nuclei, which are basically barium and krypton. There are many different possibilities. We'll see more possibilities also, but this is the possibility in which the yield of products is maximum. And in parallel, three neutrons are also emitted. Due to excess energy, it explodes, and in the small explosion, these two major nuclei and three neutrons are ejected out. And the reaction is further written as barium, which is having mass number 141 and charge 56, plus krypton, which is with mass number 92 and charge 36, plus three neutrons are emitted, 0 and 1. And similar to this, another possibility of reaction is we can also write another possibility of disintegration of uranium-236 is, this is written as 0 and 1, which is fired on 92 uranium-235, it transforms into excited uranium-236 nuclei and further splits into xenon and strontium with the charge 54 and mass 140, plus strontium with charge 38 and mass 94. Were the two neutrons in the reactions which are emitted. Similar to these two, there are many more possibilities of disintegration of excited uranium. And all these occur because the disintegration is a random phenomena, but the maximum possibility will be of this reaction because the energy release in this case is maximum, so probability is more. So here we can write also that out of many possibilities, maximum yield of products is in equation 1. Here you can write this as equation 1, this is equation 2. The maximum yield is for equation 1. E1 we can write in some cases as many as 5 neutrons are also produced. But as a random phenomena, the yield of this is maximum and other cases are also there. So, we consider, but on average, number of neutrons in different applications in fission of uranium 235 are taken 2.5, which is as per the experimental data we consider. For a uranium-235 nuclei on an average, we consider 2.5 neutrons are being produced.